A reading from Chapter 8 of A Sure Thing by Snooki. One of the guys looked up at her and smiled so big you could see it from China. Gia couldn't help but smile back. The hippie had cute curly hair like Andy Samberg, who Gia had always had a crush on. He was a skinny kid. A real lean cuisine.
Best mornings with Sean McEwen.
On Red Deer's Rock Alternative.
X 100.7.